Here you go, Todd Burt.
Hey, thanks.
And with that, you've become the 99th customer of the season.
Oh, fantastic.
It is fantastic, because once you're gone, the 100th customer is going to come, and then we can get ready for the 100th customer celebration.
That's fantastic. Does the 99th customer get a celebration?
Oh, no, you don't.
No.
No?
No.
No, you don't.
No.
No?
No.
No, Todd.
Oh, is this the 99th customer's prize?
No, yeah, this is, you can't get it.
And this one?
Just don't touch it.
Oh, is it this big boy?
Why would it be the big one?
Certainly not the big one, Todd.
A Fiesta?
I don't think so.
Todd, we just said the 100th customer gets the celebration.
No.
So what do I have to do to be the 100th customer?
You just aren't the 100th customer, Todd.
Say I put a mustache on.
Todd, we're not fools.
I'm your best customer, guys. You know it to be true.
Now I'm thinking about you with a mustache. I do think you should grow a mustache now.
I directed that commercial for you guys.
Todd, it's not anything personal about you or your dress. It's just you're unnatural, Todd, and it has to happen naturally. And you're not natural. You're unnatural.
You know, we could yak and yak all day, but there's a 100th customer lurking somewhere, and I really don't want him to think we're busy, okay?
Yeah, because we could yak with you all day.
But I should be the 100th.
We're not going to yak all day with you here, Todd.
But I want a thing.
Yeah!
Yeah, just walk up.
Just walk. Oh,
You said well a lot.
Well, we don't have time to worry about what Todd is feeling or thinking right now. We have to worry about getting ready for our 100th customer because they could be here at any minute.
That's true. It's a big point in the season, you know? Let's make sure we got all our stuff. We got the trophies here, the celebration powder, the certificate, the camera to take a picture with the powder and the certificate. I think, you know, we're good. We just gotta wait for Mother Time to send this new friend our way.
We are all born to Mother Time, and we must all suckle her until she grants us sweet release from her prison.
Or cage.
Or cage.
To the health department?
Awesome, thank you. I'll take a lemonade.
You're a 100th customer. That'll be $1.
Oh, cool. Yeah, sure. Yeah.
Thanks.
Thank you.